tell me what it means to have your film in the Santa Barbara International Film Festival.
Well, it's really exciting for me. I actually went to undergrad at UC Santa Barbara, so it feels like kind of a homecoming. I'm in the comedy shorts block, and I remembered, going to UC Santa Barbara as a student and being able to come back and show my film is really exciting. So.
Tell me the name of your film, a little bit about it.
It's called Let's Not Panic. And it's kind of a pre-apocalyptic rom-com. It's about a neurotic girl who's in love with her therapist, but then an asteroid is coming to hit New York, and so she has to go from Brooklyn to Manhattan to reunite with him before the asteroid hits.
Sounds like a lot of fun.
Yeah.
What were some of the challenges of making the film?
One of the challenges was we shot in New York, and we had to act like the streets were empty, so we kind of had to shoot around angry pedestrians and other people, and we did it for no budget, so we kind of, it was a bootleg team kind of just shooting on the streets of New York.
That sounds like a little bit of fun.
Yeah, it was great. I had a wonderful team, so it was really fun.
Well, thank you for bringing your film back home.
Thank you. Thanks
congratulations.
Thank you.